Today, I'm gonna learn how to scooter. Give me Scooty. Give me Scooty. Bye. Okay, I feel a bit dizzy. I'm okay. Bye-bye.
Josh, now your turn. Okay, please subscribe and leave comments below. Thanks for watching.
Okay, this is how to fly flip on your tech deck. So when you do it, you put your middle index finger and your thumb on the grip. And you put your middle finger and your index finger on the deck. So you twist the grip so it causes it do like a backflip, but not try not to spin the deck like I just did. Just like that. Close the deck. A little practice, you should move through it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment below.
This is how to pop shove it on your tech deck. So when you do it, you put your middle finger by the bottom right bolt under the right pin. You put your index finger on the right pin. So when you do it, you put your middle finger that you push down and force the deck to 180. So you pop it and just go like that. So just like that. With a little practice, you should be able to do it. Okay, thanks for watching and please subscribe and leave the comments below.
Part 2. And if you only see this on loud, might work in it out. Sorry, didn't get you enough time. And here's the last one, part 2. Hold your noses.
Tossing in my bed, lost in my fears, remembering what you said. And I try to hide the truth within the mask of myself. Shows its face again. Still I lie time and time again. Will you deny?
There's a name. I'm ready. Go.
I got one of you going.
Okay, this is how to skill your goalkeeper on FIFA 11. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave your comments below. Thanks for watching. Okay, this is how to score your goalkeeper part 2. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave your comments below. Thanks for watching.
I was a board.
This is my friend from my last video, scootering at Chewing. He's going to show you his scooter and a couple of tricks.
Right, this is my scooter. I got all the IXL long necks. I've got the bar ends as well. This one's crap, as you can see. Always comes out. I got Blazer Pro neon purple bars. I got a couple of Pro Line skate stickers. Got Blazer Pro clamp. A Jellybug headset, nice, but I got Jellybug deck, purple Jellybug grip tape, I got Blazer Pro wheels, and Mad Gear, well, MGP stunt pegs, and on the back I got 81 custom flex fender brake. I got on the back again, Blazer Pro wheels, and then Mad Gear sun pegs. That's about it, really.
Show us a couple of tricks. To tell you a few beers, a couple of tricks as we get to the ground's wet, just be meaning.
Oh, bit wet, that's why I can't do much tricks. Should I go and get my wheel?
Yes, what? While he's getting his wheel, I see my scooter.
Look after the scooters then.
I got these grips, I can't remember what they're called, but I only got them recently. What are they called? Dual grips, I only got them today. And Mad Gear Pro bars, Mad Gear deck, and a Blazer Pro wheels, green, same as Joel's. And then the same at the front, and everything's the same, just except the bars and the grips and the wheels. I'll be getting stunt pegs for both sides of the wheels, not this side and the other side, I mean this, the front and the back one. New clamp, probably new grip tape, new bars. That's about it.
Right. I need some milk in the wheel. I can't open the door.
Well, just get the ramp for now and then we'll do another video.
Right.
Sorry about this, his dad's like only cut and his dad normally opens the door for him. Sorry about this. But he's just getting his ramp.
I do have a better ramp, but I think my mum or my dad has chucked it out because he was a crack. I don't mean crack as in sniffing crack. And I'll probably fall off my scooter because...
If you can see it, if he does fall off, you can see all the rain on the ramp. But he's going to try his best. So let's go.
Oh, first I'm going to do a stupid little trick, look. bracelet. Not a proper bracelet. And it'll probably fall off. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you in the video of my scooter. I've got a bolt up system as well because otherwise it's clean.
Okay, please subscribe and leave comments below. We'll do another video at the skate park. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
This is Joel, scootering at you in part 3. Right now we're gonna put the bridge on its ramps. Go.
Sorry about this, people. Car always come out. There's always a car coming in, I'll show you. If you see now, then my wheel, I jump up onto the curb, then I jump back, I hit my wheel on the rail, and then.
Can you video me now, Joe? Huh? Can you video me right now?
Yeah, sure. Right, Jack is going to go on my scooter because his is quite heavy. As you can see, he had one of my stickers, he did, so he got nice duo grips and Blazer Pro wheels, green ones, like mine, but mine are blue. And I got Monster Energy stickers on now, two Monster Energy stickers. Well, actually three Monster Energy stickers and one DC one. Jack, can I show my stickers a minute? So I said I got three ones. I got them stickers I got, that sticker, and that sticker. Right, continue on. blind. Oh, that was sick.
Coat over there.
Oh yeah, another day when I did my scooter check and did some scootering, the first video we've done, I didn't say I had a Blazer quad clamp, Blazer Pro quad clamp, I said Blazer clamp, sorry about that, Blazer quad clamp, and I love my Brake 81 Flex Fender. Oh yes Jack, I caught that, I actually caught that. Right, Jack, when it's about 6 minutes, I'll stop, yeah? Okay. And anyone who goes on the computer, type in welcome to Triowen Skate Park. I'm on there and I bail because we were doing, it was very slippery and we thought that we should do some bails. And then, I did a bail, but on accident, Jack knows he
didn't make him break his finger.
Yeah, broke my finger. It did. Really hurt, and I went crap.
But now it's still
black. Yeah. I actually got a wrist thing on. Jai, the thing I hurt the most was my bun. I said, "Is it red?" No, it was actually red, my bum then. It really hurt. Anyway, people. We haven't got much views yet. Altogether, I don't know how many views we've got. But if anyone wants to watch a video Jack made, it is called When Kid Smashes His Head with Ice.
Part 1 and 2.
It's our friend called Lewis, it is. Nice. Right. Jack, what should we do now? Oh! Do that again. Try and land it.
What?
Try and land that trick again. We'll do it on the rail if it's easier. Do it on the rail. I think it'll be easier. That's my rail, got JD bike sticker, and it's from Route 1. Right, here we go. Yeah!
Okay, please subscribe and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
I'm on sits for the third, and this is a weird thing. It's a taxi stuck in the ground. And he just grabbed the car and started beating me up. If you see, I'll show you the man who tried to beat me up. See about the floor? Okay. You can't see, sorry. Yeah, I will show you it now. Get in the car. Him on the ground with it, tried to start beat me up, so I just started on him and he died. And I beat him up. Now, I can do something really funny. I'm gonna try and hit it over.
I've got a cat on me. Grenade at it. I'm going to die. No, no. No, it's literally broken up. What is that? Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and comment. And please like. Thank you for watching.